this wasn't what it was like when we were in our 30s. We are looking for solutions and we are looking to be heard.
I think that in a sense this is bigger than politics.
Business holds all the resources in the world, and if you get business aligned around changing the world for the better, that's where the real change is going to happen.
If we can inspire other communities to take those ideas and make them their own, then we're on our way to making some positive change.